Hello kids, how are you? Welcome back to Elite English Club. So it's story time with Namita and I brought story The Ugly Duckling. So let's join. Enjoy the story. A long time ago, a farmer had a duck which laid 4 eggs. After a few days, all eggs hatched. 3 ducklings looked like their mom, and the 4th one looked different. It was big and gray. All other ducklings started making fun of him, as they started calling him ugly. After some days, the sad duckling ran away to a river nearby. There he saw beautiful white swans. After seeing their beauty, he wanted to drown in the river. But when he looked at his own reflection in the river, he realized he was not an ugly duckling, but a beautiful swan. So, kids, the moral of the story is, you are beautiful just the way you are. So kids, we should not ashamed what God gave us. We should content what we have. So this was the story and the moral. So I hope you liked it. Keep watching and keep learning with Namita. See you with the next story. Till then, take care.